All over the UK, there are treasures hidden under our very feet. And some can even be found in our own back gardens. In this new series, we're going to show you how you can be archaeologists and discover amazing things about the history of where you live. Today, we are in the beautiful village of Boughton-under-Bleane in Kent. This county is known as the Garden of England, but we're hoping to find more than fruit and veg in this back garden. Let's meet the family who live here. This is the Weigel family. Meet Dad John, Mum Tarmina, and their teenage kids, Giggy, Molly, and Dan. Mandy Weston, our archaeological expert, is going to show the family how and where to get digging.
Right, archaeologists, we've got two test pits ready for you to dig. But before we do, I'm going to put you into two teams. So, Giggy with Tarmina, Dan and John, go on. And we're going to have a competition to see who can discover the best finds. You, Molly, have got the very important job of sorting and cleaning finds over there, OK? Got your tools?
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
Come on then, let's dig it.
Good luck.
Both teams have a day to find as much as they can in their test pits.
Exciting, isn't it?
Not really.
No.
No.
Oh, for goodness sake.
It's a bit of rubbish. Sorry. Never mind, keep going.
Family bragging rights are definitely up for grabs. Just a stone's throw from the house is this famous Roman road, Watling Street. It was along this ancient road that pilgrims would have made their way to Canterbury Cathedral. Perhaps we'll discover something in the garden that links us back to the ancient story of the pilgrims back in the 13th century. Let's see how the family are getting on.
Hello, you two.
Hi.
Found anything else?
Yes. Show Mandy what you found, Dan.
We found this.
That's an 18th century thimble. Lovely. Take it down to the finds table and make sure it doesn't get wet down there, OK?
Yep.
Off you go. Good work. Well done.
Thank you. Keep going. Yep. Cheers,
Mandy. I'll see you later.
See you then.
You fancy swapping, Molly?
No way. You carry on digging.
All right, Molly.
Get on with it.
We found something!
Oh, come on, let's go and see.
What have you found?
I don't know.
Oh, wow, cool. Mandy, what is it?
Let's have a look. That is great. So what I think that is it's part of a boot lace tie. Can you see it's got a hole at the back?
Yeah.
So the lace would have gone through there and they'd have worn it around their neck like that.
Oh, wow.
I think it's American, actually. I mean, yeah, it could have been worn by a serviceman. We know they were stationed over there during the war. So, yeah, that's fantastic.
When we hold our trowel, we hold it like this. OK, so we're never stabbing it into the ground.
OK.
We're holding it like this and scraping it back like that.
The teams have spent the whole day on their digger excavations, so let's see what they found. Yay! Wow, look at this finds table, and it's all from your back garden. So what have they discovered, Mandy?
Lots. Molly's done a brilliant job of cleaning all this stuff up. We've got some beautiful willow pattern over here. This is from 1850. We've got animal bone. We've got brilliant metal finds here, and we've got some more pot and clay pipes over there.
But which are your two favourite finds from each dig?
There's two star finds on this table, Gemma. The first one is this beautiful thimble, perfectly intact from about 1850. And the second one is this lovely ornament for a bootlace tie in the shape of a bull's head.
OK, but we want to know which is your winner.
It's really difficult, but I think it's got to be the bull's head.
Well done, girls! Brilliant! And good effort, boys. Really good there. Well done to you. So, what are you waiting for? Why don't you get out into your back garden and find out what hidden treasures there are lurking about? We'll see you next time on Dig It!